This is Katie.
Hi, how you doing? I'm looking for a nice pair of running sneakers. I'm looking for a nice pair of running sneakers.
Yes.
Did I call the right place?
Yeah, we that's what we sell.
Okay, good. For a second there, I didn't know who I called. Okay, listen, what I'm looking for is I got a pretty wide foot. I need a light shoe to be able to move pretty quick. I'm a plumber, you know, so I got to be on my toes. I got to be able to get up, you know, and spring around like I'm a cheetah chasing down a gazelle in Africa. You know, like say, you know, if I unclog something down on a pipe down in the living room, you know, and I can't get it to come up, you know, I'm going to have to push it down. And then once I flush, you know, I have to run outside with like my fishing net and catch it, you know, before it goes into this.
Actually, hold one second. I just need to ring someone up and I'm going to give you two of my sales associates.
Okay. You know.
Can you just take this real quick? I gotta finish writing this first.
Until you're getting tired. I think we'll say
tired. Hi, this is Josh.
Hey, Josh, how you doing? I'm getting real tired over here. I need looking for a nice pair of running sneakers. Long story short, I'm a plumber. I gotta move quick. I gotta go from one room to another. Just like I was telling the lovely individual before you. Saying, you know, I say I unclog some of your pipes. I can't push them up. I got to push them down. What I'm going to have to do, I'm going to have to run outside with my fishing net, you know, and I'm going to have to catch it before it gets into the septic tank. You know, I'm going to have to go out there. So that's what I'm looking for. I need a wide running style sneaker, preferably in white. We'll scratch that. Preferably in brown. It's got to be brown. Yeah, you know, I'm a plumber. Yeah, I step in, you know, things that are brown all the time. What's the biggest shoe you guys sell?
Size-wise?
Why, width?
Width is...
My foot's like a cheese wheel. I'm like a four...
Some can go as far as 6E.
6E? Okay, that's what we're talking about. Yeah, we're going to have to get... I got a lot of build-up on the outside of my toes.
We'll have to order that, a 6E for sure.
Okay, and now... well, I'm about a 6.5, but I'm like I'm pretty wide. I'm like a 4, what was it, 4E? 6E?
4E.
4E? Yeah, you see, my foot's like a cheese wheel, you know? I can barely stand up without balancing myself, you know? I fall over a lot.
I guarantee we'd have to order a 6.5 with a 6E.
Okay. Now, would it be possible for me to come down there and you guys make like a molding or something to where we can get the right shoe? It's got to be leather, you know, because I'm stepping in crap all day long.
Yeah, so that's going to have to be, your best bet there is going to be a New Balance shoe.
Do they have a plumber edition?
I don't think they have specifically a plumber edition, but I know that they do make some of them in brown.
Okay, that would be great. Okay, yeah. I don't think they'll be calling it poop brown there, huh? But yeah, you know, I got a pair of, I got these sneakers at what's that store down the street? Jimmy's Shoe Shop. And I thought Jimmy was a nice guy. Jimmy gave me the good old 1-2. Sold me some crappy boots. Had it for 2 weeks. They got crap all over them and they're falling apart.
Yeah, I'd say, actually, looking at, I mean, obviously we're going to have to try to figure out what to put your foot in to know... Size-wise.
Okay.
But we can look at it. We can try some things.
We can make like a jello, like a ballistics gel mold, right? Can we do that? You guys got that down there?
Mold, but...
You know how those goofy guys on Mythbusters do it, you know?
Yeah, we don't have those. I know how to do it. Then they blow it up, usually.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yeah, I was hanging out at this lady's house the other day, Martha's. That old bat blew that place to the moon. Okay, sounds great. Where are you guys exactly located?
Do you know where on Hendersonville, where between, you know, where Dunkin' Donuts and Inucci's is?
Nope.
Just before you get to Long Shoals?
Nope.
Are you going north or south? Would you probably be going north or south on 25?
I believe it would be north.
From, say, Fletcher?
Yeah, okay. Hold on a second. Hold on, I'm on a job. I just busted a line. Hey, Tony! Hey, Tony, get the buckets!
What is it?
Get the buckets, Tony!
What?
All right, sorry about that.
Where the buckets at? Oh, man, there's crap all over the floor!
I'm sorry. Hey, let me finish the call, okay? This guy's gonna hang up on me.
All right, hurry up! It's sipping like a crazy out here!
It's like a sieve over in this joint.
Okay, just past Longshore on the left.
Okay.
Going north. Past Iannucci's, just after Iannucci's.
All right, I tell you what, I'm gonna be down there in about an hour. As soon as we plug up these pipes, take care of this job.
Hurry up, I need a hand over here!
I'm gonna come on down. I'm about to smack this guy upside the head. I'll check you later, okay, boss?
Okay, bye.
All right, pick him up! Get him going, guys!